a mixed-use development with an integrated transport hub and a bus interchange on the second story that will be built beside the Beauty World MRT Station. The site tender went to the highest bid of $1 billion by Far East Organization and Sino Group, beating two others. More than 3 hectares, the land parcel is along Upper Bukit Timah Road and could yield up to 845 residential units. When built, the project will come with a naturally ventilated central atrium that can serve as a sheltered public space for community events. The first 3 stories will be visible from the street, creating a so-called layered pedestrian experience. One analyst says the tender may have attracted lower than expected bids as the site presents construction challenges.
Because it's an integrated project, you need to actually build in the bus interchange and also incorporate some of the greenery feature to actually integrate with the surrounding environment as well. And for developer to provide the connectivity from the subject site to the MRT station, the underground connection, I think there's also additional cost incurred because I think that project is at the junction of a very busy intersection.